Hey guys, it's Avi Levine. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. For those of you that are new, hey, be sure you click this button right here to subscribe so you can get updates for when I upload new videos. And for those that are subbies, welcome back. All right, so this video, I am recreating this look right here, getting my Rita Ora on. Like the past week, I've been obsessing over the Body On Me video with Rita Ora featuring Chris Brown. It is just so sexy. Like, can we just take a moment? But so I decided, like, the look in the video that she rocked was just so like BA. I just thought we should recreate this look for my channel. So this tutorial is how to get the video look that she had for Body On Me. And then I also do the hair tutorial. Get the little bun action. This is just an inspired by video, but I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm gonna stop rambling and get on to the tutorial. All right, so I'm gonna start this tutorial with my brows already done. I'm acting a fool, and I'm going to prime my lens with just a little concealer pot. That way, whatever eyeshadow I put will really stay there. And I'm also gonna go ahead and define my eyebrows with that same concealer. Now I'm just going to go in here with the gold from the Lorac Pro Palette. She had a slight gold tint in her eye, so I wanted to recreate that here. And I did wet brown brush a little bit just so that the color payoff would be really high. Then I'm just going to go in with the taupe color here from the same palette and just blend everything out to make sure it's seamless. And then now that it's done, I'm getting ready to go in with my foundation. And I was going to snap and make that real magical, but realized I kind of failed at recording. So I went ahead and already started concealing underneath my eyes and highlighting. So you missed some of that. But do check out the highlighting video I have in my beginner's makeup series so that you can catch up on those steps. I'll link it down in the description bar below, but you guys didn't miss much here. So I'm just going to blend that out, and I'm just going to add a little bit more of a lighter color with the Maybelline concealer here just to make sure I'm really highlighted. Rita looked really glowy and beautiful, so I wanted to make sure I had that glow there. Now I'm going to go ahead and start my winged eyeliner. She had a winged liner, so I'm going to do that here. I'm just doing it with the e.l.f. Liquid liner. And I'm going to use a little bit of the corner of my brush. That way I don't mess up any of the concealer that I put on down there. And I'm just going to wing my eyeliner out. If you guys want a tutorial on how to really accomplish the winged eyeliner look, just let me know and I'll be sure that I record one. Just let me know in the comment section below so I can do that for you guys. So here I am with the beautiful winged eyeliner here. I'm going to go in and chisel my cheeks just a little bit with the Kat Von D Shade and Light palette. And I'm going to add a little extra highlight with that same palette and just apply it right underneath my eyes. And I'm going to take a big blending brush with a little bit of powdered foundation and just dab that all across my face. That way I know that everything is blended all the way out. I'm adding a little bit of blush as you just saw there. And I'm going to continue just a slight brown color right underneath my eye in the lash line down there. And it's just going to help balance everything out from top to bottom. I'm going to apply some falsies. She had some on and they looked phenomenal. These are from Lana's Lashes. I will link exactly which ones they are down in the description bar. I don't remember right off the top of my head. But every product that I use will be down in the description bar, so be sure you check that out. Alright, I'm just going to add a little bit of bronzer on to my cheeks to help with that glowy look there and just kind of brighten everything up a little bit. I put on some chapstick before the video started, so I'm just wiping that off. I am going to do the Rita Ora lips in the video. Her lips were just amazing, so I am recreating that here. So in her video, her lip liner really stole the show. So I'm kind of starting off here with, I think it's Plum from MAC. And then I'm taking a drugstore brand that's a little bit more brown to darken it up a little bit. And then I'm going to go in with Diva from MAC. And this is to really make sure I get that red color. But it wasn't as bright as I wanted it to be. So I'm going to go in with Hot Toddy, which is also from MAC. And just layer that on top to kind of get the look that I want. And I'm just going to keep playing around with it until I get it where I want it to be. So here is the final look as far as makeup with the winged eyeliner and the very bold lips. All right, so for the hairstyle, I have my hair in this weird thing already from sleeping on it from the night before, whatever. So I'm just kind of taking that all out. I'm going to comb through it, and then I'm going to repart my hair. She has the whole front section of her hair up on the top of her head in a high ponytail. So I am just going to do that. And you want this to be very smooth and tight. So make sure you take your rubber band and make sure it's super tight. And even go in with a little bit of hairspray to get all those flyaways. You want it to be super smooth. All right, so even though I want the look to be really sleek, I also want to give myself just a little bit of volume. So I'm gonna use my finger to do that along with the hairspray. And I'm gonna comb out the cute little ponytail on the top of my head. And just to make sure I get the bun volume that I want, I'm gonna twist up one half of it, and I'm just going to take a little clip so it sits there. And then I'm going to take the other half, I'm going to comb that out, and I'm going to start to wrap that around the twisted part that I have there. I'm going to take a bobby pin and I'm going to pin that in. Now I'm going to take another elastic and I'm just going to put it at the end of the twisted section that I have there from before. And I'm going to take that and I'm going to wrap that all around the section that I had previously wrapped around it before. And then just with a little bit of, after I pin it in, after a little bit of playing with it, I'm going to pull it out to give it some volume. Make sure every little piece that I need to is going to be tucked in with bobby pins. And then just spend some time playing with it. So get it exactly how you want it to be. Now in the video, Rita had a little bit of a curl to her hair. This is where I'm going to vary just a little bit. I want my hair to actually be a little straight. So it has this weird kind of body weave going on to it right now from sleeping on it. So I am just going to straighten it out, and I'm going to use a very fine tooth comb to do this along with a flat iron. All the products that I use again will be in the description bar below. But I'm going to use a chase method. That's where I take the fine tooth comb and I'll comb out my hair. I will follow the flat iron with the comb, and this is going to make sure it gets rid of all the tangles as you do it, and it's going to separate every individual strand, so when the flat iron goes over it, everything will be as straight as possible. So now that that's done, I'm going to just give myself a little bit of volume by teasing it just a little bit. And this is the final look. I hope you guys really enjoyed it.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this makeup and hair tutorial inspired by Rita Ora and her Body On Me video featuring Chris Brown. If you did, be sure you give it a big ol' thumbs up and subscribe to my channel by clicking right here to get updates on when I upload new videos. And oh yeah, I can't forget, follow me on all my social accounts. I'll put it right here. You can find me on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Are there any other social mediums at the moment? I'll see you guys in my next video, but don't forget to love yourself, stay beautiful, and support and uplift the next. I'll see you guys later.